They're on tower in Ardmore Graveyard. The graveyard has been in continuous use for 1500 years. And like a lot of coastal communities, some of the graves relate to its maritime heritage. Here we see the communal grave dedicated to the memory of the crew of the SS Ary, who perished off the Ardmore coastline in February 1947. The grave headstone and carving was erected by the local community in 1997, and a recent plaque was also erected last year.